discover this is one of the special places. There's no distractions. It's just this amazing body of water. We call it the Battle of Armageddon, but it's actually many battles in lots of different places. But it will certainly be focused here. Capernaum became the headquarters of Jesus and his disciples. We're in the city that God calls his own.